Hello guys, and today we are going to be dryaging my nephew Angel to see what happens next. I want you to like and subscribe in the next 3 seconds before the timer runs out. 3, 2, 1, time's up. So as I said, we're going to be dryaging Angel, and not only that, we'll remove the crusty layer, defrost his bones, and eat it. I can't wait to see how it turns out. First, we cover him in nice butter. Then we do the dryaging magic. So I left him in there for 100 days. Let's see the results.